When tamoxifen was first developed in the early 80s, it replaced removal of the ovaries as a hormone manipulation for the treatment of breast cancer. The initial trials looked at 2 years of tamoxifen versus no tamoxifen, and 2 years was better than none. The next trial was a trial of 5 years versus 2 years, and 5 years turned out to be a better length of treatment than 2 years. The next trial they did was a trial of 10 years versus 5 years, and interestingly, 10 years did not turn out to be better than 5 years. So the standard approach at this point in time would be to limit tamoxifen use after primary surgery for breast cancer to 5 years. If the patient has a particularly bad breast cancer and is postmenopausal, one can then ask the question whether further treatment with an aromatase inhibitor is appropriate. But in general, 5 years of tamoxifen would be the time period of giving that drug.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.